So this is the Electro-Tech LED I recently got. See, it has Union Pacific Railroad at the top. And then ET in the right lower right corner. Likely standing for Electro-Tech. And there's Mikelite at the bottom. That same ET logo is on the RSI LEDs installed after 2017 that SACRT uses. I've noticed. Just to point that out. Got this LED light off the ground at the Twin Cities Road crossing on the UPSAC sub. It was left over after a gate was replaced. It was mostly intact, so I decided to get it.